guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Simran. So as you guys have seen in the title of the video that we are doing three easy hairstyles which are very easy to do. Also, I'm going to share my secret trick with you guys so that you can use it and make really good hairstyles and you can carry them whole day. So let's get started then. So before showing you the first hairstyle, I would like to share with you guys newly launched L'Oreal Paris L-Knit Hairspray, which is a hairspray which you can use in daily life. And I think there is no such product or hairspray in the market which is so much hair friendly that you can use it daily. I'm super excited to show you this product and review it in today's video with showing you guys three easy different hairstyles. So as you guys know, fizziness is very common in this season and we tend to get fizzy hair very easily and it's really tough to tame them down with a comb or using anything like that. And normal hairsprays which are available in market, you can't use them daily. They generally damages your hair. So guys, you can't use them in daily wear because they are going to damage your hair eventually because a lot of chemicals are in there. But on the contrary, you guys can use this L'Oreal Paris L-Knit hairspray on daily basis because it's very lightweight. From last few days, I've been using this product daily to set my hair as I make YouTube videos on daily basis. And it does wonders to my hair. I don't have to worry about the flyaways and all. So this product is having the unique micro diffusion technology, which makes it really light as well as it stays on your hair for 24 hours. You can actually make any hairstyle, put it on your hair and you're good to go. You can attend a party if you're going in the morning to the office. Afterwards, you can also attend the party and there is nothing going to change in your hair because your hair are going to be in the place for the whole day and the whole night. So I'm super excited to introduce this product to you guys. So let's get started with our first hairstyle. Hairstyle, there is no hardness on my hair and as I have told you that it is very soft and lightweight. Also, the fragrance is not at all irritating because generally when we use hairspray, the fragrance is very pungent. You can't even handle it for so long. But this hairspray doesn't have that kind of fragrance which annoys you all the time, as well as it doesn't harden your hair, which is great because if you go wrong with your hairstyle, you can just run your brush through your hair and your hair are going to be really soft again. So this is the best part because generally when we apply hairsprays and we just set something and we try to run the comb through our hair, it kind of sticks together and doesn't feel soft at all. But in this hairspray, you can see the change. The hair is too much soft and easy to manage. So if anything happens wrong with your hairstyle, you can just go back, brush your hair again and make another hairstyle that you want. Hairstyle, you can actually fix your bun with this hairspray, and as I've told you, if anything goes wrong, you can just redo it, which is very easy. you guys have seen in three of these hairstyles, you can use it on daily basis. It actually gives you a very unique shine. As you guys can see, I have applied the hairspray in this poof as well. Easily run my fingers through my hair because I have done three hairstyles and still my hair feels soft. You can easily tame down your frizz as well as flyaways using this, because if you are doing just a simple middle partition, then you can also apply this on your hair and there will be no frizz for about 24 hours. As I've told you guys, the fragrance is really nice and it adds a very nice shine to your hair without drying them out. L'Oreal Paris Elnit Hairspray. This one says extra strength. They do have a different variant in this. You can do try that out. And this is, I think, a 75 ml bottle, which is perfect for your bag as well. If you're traveling somewhere, you can just put it in your bag and you're good to go. Also, there is very interesting part about this product that you don't have to wash your hair another day when you have applied the hairspray. Because generally when we apply hairspray, we have to wash our hair because it sticks to our hair and it looks really bad. But this product doesn't want any kind of shampoo another day. It just glides onto your hair. It becomes really soft and shiny. You don't have to worry about washing your hair the next day. I just totally love this product and I have recommended this to like one of my friends. Actually, she's not my friend. She's my sister-in-law. She has a lot of frizz in her hair. Her hair is curly and thick and she has applied it. She was really impressed with the product and this is very affordable as well. So you can actually buy it for daily basis. It does keep your flyaways and frizz in the place whenever you are going out, and it also helps your hair to fight humidity, which is great, I think, because there is no hairspray which can help you with that. And I really like the fragrance as well as the lightness of the texture, which gives you a very good shine. If you go out daily for meetings and all that, if you work in office, then also you can try this and make really good and classy hairstyles with it without damaging your hair. So I think this is a great product, affordable and lightweight at the same time. So if you guys want to buy it, link is in the description. Do check that out. And that's it for today's video. I hope you like this review video. Also, I've shown you three easy hairstyles that you can actually try out. And if you have any questions related to the product or the hairstyles, do ask me in the comments. Just like this video, share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe. Just press the bell icon. And yeah, that's it for today. Yeah. Bye.